I kind of believe in this fairy tale. And in some ways, I think that's always been to my advantage because, like, if you can believe in something great, I feel like you can achieve something great.
Katie's hard work finally paid off when she got a VMA nomination. When she met comedian Russell Brand at the awards, Katie fell hard and fast.
It's kind of like having that teenage dream, that teenage love. And
back to England, to my mum's house in Essex. Mum made us some food. Katie was very well behaved, helped sort of with the dishes. And it made me think, oh, look, she's like, that's good, isn't it?
And within a year of meeting, they were engaged.
Katy Perry, my soon-to-be wife, yeah. I think possibly I either fell in love with her in that moment or received some brain injury.
Young, in love, getting married, crazy.
While Katy was at her bachelorette party with her best friend Rihanna, Russell got arrested for fighting with the paparazzi. But Katy was only focused on her fairy tale wedding. As Katy toured the world, she had no idea she wasn't the wife Russell wanted.